Rating Everything I Ate in San Francisco Part 3, let's go. First up, we have breakfast at Grand Creperie. I went with La Complete, which is a savory buckwheat flour crepe with French ham, Gruyere cheese, and sunny side up egg. Super yummy, 7.5 out of 10. Lunch was at Crab House on Pier 39, and if you love seafood, I definitely recommend a visit here. My friend and I shared everything, starting with crispy calamari and crab chowder, followed by the killer combo with Dungeness crab, shrimp, and mussels, as well as crab top New York steak. We ended the meal on a high note with the creme brulee cheesecake, and there honestly wasn't a single thing I didn't like. The seafood was fresh, portions were good, not to mention service was superb. 9.5 out of 10. Next, I grabbed drinks with friends at the View Lounge. I think I got the Skyline Punch, which, as you can tell, wasn't anything special because I would have remembered it otherwise. Sunset views here are amazing though, and I recommend coming here to enjoy the city skyline. 7 out of 10. For dinner, I went with Birria Taco and Taco de Pescado at Tacos El Patron. This was quite possibly the best birria taco I've ever had in my life. I added cheese for a dollar, and the consomme broth on the side was so rich, so yummy, 11 out of 10.